Alright, everybody, it's I, North Sentinel Island. I'm back. And as you see here, we're trying to take care of a royal situation somewhat. We're just moving our troops over here. Watching the little naval battles go by. A lot of dead destroyers. So everything's doing good. One of these guys is going on a journey, I think. Yeah, this guy. He doesn't let me know when. I know when you're going to Poitiers. Get a little bit more realistic. Begin to slow preparations for Sea Lion. And end this madness. Yeah, the oil's sinking a little bit, huh? Which is good. So I'm just thinking if I cut a little bit more we might as well have two of them there because we're making so much for damn progress. One in the Benelux. One in Western France. That should decrease them somewhat. $180 now. There. So that way you could eat some oil. No. Get the hell out of there. Where are you a fucking idiot? And just stop. Really consider this a victory. No, that is pretty significant. Things will get better once my friend shows up in Portia. Everything will be so much better then. And here they come! I don't know how gamey this is, though. Luring the fleet out of the protection of their air cover and then just frickin' destroying them with your naval bombers. See, it's gamey. I think it's gamey, but down anything that's not needed. There we go. Can't cancel enough air flights, we begin to get some oil producing. Where are you, Solvaka? Want to do a channel dash for me? Build up the strength of my navy again. Yeah, that's good. Here they are. To my naval bombers, so they're kind of safe. Now we're in slightly better, definitely in a little bit better of an area now, so we just have to be careful. Go up again. You shouldn't be running out of food there. I mean, you could be hunting lemurs and stuff. Good, we have some troops advancing. That's what I like to see. Ow, 3.96. We actually are losing men. If we can't cut them off with manpower, we could destroy them through Buck. No, I don't want 24 divisions. Damn it. Actually, no. You guys. Even better. There we go. What can we do now? I really want this to be like some super base. I know this sounds weird, but that's what I want. Good, we got Christensen. You, and you. There. My bad. There you go. For Oslo, please. Thank you. This way, we'll have bombers streaming in from both places. We could maybe get the Pharaohs over here to build a base there to help out as well. What I like to see. Now, sucking stuff again. Sinking more stuff. There we go. Thank you. Want to give me those weird things that. Oh, it's low. Mm-hmm. See if the British do their counter invasion. Like if they try to take Norfolk or something. I don't know how scripted this is. Like. Like you should get like some sort of like automatic. Be allowed to move people in automatically or something. Let them like force them their way. Trying to do something. I question Turkish sovereignty too. Let's see if this could just be me move over to Bergen. This is great. I'm just gonna lose all my men here, aren't I? So what's really gonna happen? That's just freaking hilarious. That'll be hilarious if that happens. Don't hunt lemurs with bullets. You need bullets. Hunt them with bayonets. Or sharp sticks or something like that. I mean, a lot of communist leaders aren't really famed for their intelligence. It's more like their ability to somehow, you know, do a lot of stuff without necessarily getting purged. Like, you know, it's like they're at, it's like a different type of acumen compared to like skill. So I could see Peek saying something like that. Be nice if Medic Escort just quit. Where are you? Good. I just don't want this because, you know. Two more light cruiser. Another light cruiser. And we got our next bomb coming up. Which is a good thing. We got this. Waiting. Hey man. Get your ass good. Be some true supply here, I think. Can you counterattack? Hey, just get clicking that way. Giving up yet, Norway? Almost good. We got a bunch of troops here, so we might have to do a second wave, as weird as that sounds. As weird as that sounds, that might be the only option. So this is this. Sorry about that. Once again, dealing with pebbles. You are doing nothing, so why don't you help? Attacking one destroyer, apparently. Oh, a bunch of destroyers. Good. Alright, we got a nuke. We have a nuke, ladies and gentlemen. The question is, when and where shall we use it? I'm thinking me find a strategic location. But until then, I am just going to be putting this little recording session on hold. So ladies and gentlemen, this is North Sand Island. We made some progress. We got Saudi Arabia. We're about to die in Madagascar if we don't play our cards right. There isn't any area where we can resupply them by air. Stupid on my part, but we'll take care of that. We're marching new men down there, but you know, we're whittling them down. We actually have a chance now. I'm thinking we're you know, we're not moving in for the kill yet, but we're getting closer to them. Definitely they're losing oil, they're producing it all. Iraq, eh? So you want to get it from Iraq? Well, that's such a shame, because I'm just gonna about to freaking pummel Iraq into the ground then for you. Alright. Yep, yep, yep. But I'll just wait until I take care of Iran first. Well, that's really about it. I mean, we have shortages of stuff, but we'll be fine. Ladies and gentlemen, like, subscribe. This is North Sand Island, signing out.